In this chapter, we've seen what it is we want to do, that is, invert the differentiation operator, and we've seen a little bit about why we want to do it in terms of differential equations. We have seen and not forgotten our old friend, the exponential function. And there's something else that we're not going to forget either. Don't forget to add the, oh, f-